Another family files a lawsuit against a drug rehab facility with ties to the Church of Scientology. Hillary Holton died at Narconon Arrowhead in April. Holton is one of three people who died at the center in a nine-month period. Holton's attorney believes Narconon should never have accepted Holton into the program because he says she had a serious medical condition. Holton died 2 days after entering Narconon. Narconon Arrowhead says it cannot comment about the case because of privacy laws.